their boot on Lynn's throat, asking him how well he knows Daisy Fitzroy.
Isn't she the one we're working for?
As a matter of fact, it is. Let's figure out where this Good Time Club is.
Put that away. I think there's a lockpick over there. I don't much care for you, Mr. DeWitt. But I must admit, you know your way around a brawl. I'm sorry about what I said at the docks. How are you with that?
Yeah. Can't see how I might have changed your sense of that.
You protected me.
Job's a job.
Mr. DeWitt.
Now we just need to head inside and find Mr. Lynn. And just call me Booker. Think.
My labor unrest is coming to it. Now, Fitzroy has got the jungle all riled up. A man like me could have use of an old Pinkerton like you.
Let's find Shen Lin and get the hell out of here.
Now, now, all I ask is that you finish what you started to it. Wouldn't want to disappoint the other applicants. Our first candidate is a veteran of Peking. Now, what's that they say about old soldiers? Frankly, my money's on you. He's something of an old hand at handling explosives. Only man I know who hasn't lost a limb working with them. Yet.
Fireman! Oh!
Fire and fury!
Isn't he?
Appreciate it.
No! Enough of the opening acts. Your true rival is an expert with the automata. Wants to replace all our security with machines. I'll give the old boy credit, though. It would be fewer mouths to feed. No!
There's a Patriot!
Interested in your job, Fink.
Now, I know all about your little job for Fitzroy. But do you really want to take her offer over mine? Do you know how many people would kill to be head of Fink Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut. But I promise you this. I will get what I want.
Thank you.
Chen Lin, cell number 9.
Locked.
No problem.
I used to work for folks like Fink.
Really?
And I was with the Pinkertons. They'd call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men striking, throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
There you go.
Come out!
Hey, that's it. That's the book for the clock shop.
Tell us what you know about Fitzroy, you goddamn kook. We know you can hear us. You want to say something? Or you want us to bring in Mrs. Lin for company? Throw a bucket of ice water on him. We got 3 more to bring in tonight.
No privies down there.
Take them!
They treat them like animals.
Heaven forfend!
Done to deserve to be locked up in a place like this.
Fink don't need much of a reason.
No. No, he doesn't.
Can you open this?
I can do that. All yours.
Lock picked.
Come on. Give me something. This is it, isn't it?
Yep. Number 9.
There you go.
DeWitt, you're a lion. But you can't blame me for looking after my own interests, can you? Now I know Fitzroy has come calling, but I think you'll find your business with her has come to an end. Lions walk with lions, DeWitt. Not hyenas.
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
What? The hell did...
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see here, from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Booker. Chen Lin.
Gone.
It was never here.
It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive.
We have to go through to this other Columbia, but how?
It's like riding a bicycle.
One never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
We go into this tail. I'll be able to bring us back. Are you sure you're ready?
Okay, open it.
Look, there's no blood.
And no body.
It's another world, Booker. Another Columbia.
Something tells me one thing has changed.
Some money. Cash.
Chen Lin is alive now.
We're in a world where he was never murdered. Somewhere we'll find out why, I suppose.
I don't suspect you can change something like that and have everything else remain the same.
These men.
I killed them. They were dead.
Not in this world. Look at their noses. They're all bleeding.
What was wrong with them?
They remember.
He's fled!
What is going on here, Sandok? As my head of security, I suspect you're one to find out how to slip past your men and what they were doing in the basement!
Paul!
Not ammo! Okay, catch!
Thanks.
Crush you like a...
Thank you.
Why?
I've been hearing all of this mess of ideas, paid vacation, worker days, workers' compensation.
He's got a flat cannon!
It's the friend of hunger, the comrade of war, and the partner of disease. And I, for one, will be.
Job. All right, give me a second. The broken clock tolls at midnight.
Which clock? This looks like the one.
Set it to midnight. Need money? Catch, Mr. DeWitt.
Got it.
hear anything?
Huh?
No machines. No tools.
Let's go find that gunsmith. Maybe he's upstairs now.
Booker, look. The shrine. It's a figure of Comstock now.
Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Excuse me, Chen Lin?
Who are you? You speak up! Speak up! Can't hear you over all these machines! Very loud!
I'm Booker DeWitt.
Stand back! These machines very dangerous. Wait downstairs with Mrs. Lin.
Daisy Fitzroy sent us. We need to talk to you about getting some weapons.
Machines! Very dangerous! No place for stupid people! Want to lose pretty head?
Mr. Lin-
Downstairs!
What is wrong with him?
Remember him dead in that cell? Maybe in some way he remembers that too. How would you reconcile that?
I don't know.
Kill my husband? Calm his troubled thoughts. He's a-
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for Mrs. Lin.
I'm Mrs. Lin?
No, I mean a little Chinese lady. She was-
Booker. This is Mrs. Lin.
They took Chen's tools. What's he got without his tools?
Well, your husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again, maybe. If he could work, he'd...
Mrs. Lin, can you tell me who took your husband's tools?
Goddamn police. They took them, locked them up in the impound in Shantytown.
Would having his tools back fix his mind?
Who cares? We're not getting any guns if Chen Lin doesn't have his tools. Let's head to Shantytown.
Did you notice? Lin had a bloody nose.
Seems to be in style.
This tear. I'm not so sure it was a good idea.
The hyena is a trickster. They live to stir up trouble. So you beware the hyena. They will leave you with naught but the sound of their laughter.
Find something soon. It's as much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
I'm sorry.
What for? I have to wear this stylish thing to cover up my face forever. I hear they're all the
time.
Go ahead.
Done. I'll be down here. Strange. Hey, there's a lockpick over there. You must think me some sort of freak.
Who the heck was just watching my shit anyway? Cancel.
A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. I must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
They won't stop until they have
it. Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
Speak much of me. To keep you so ignorant, you can't think of solutions to all your problems. To keep you chasing that almighty silver eagle so you can buy everything. There's so.
Lockpicks. You can always use more of them.
Oh. There. Hello? Hello, testing. This thing should be better. Or I think the volume should be better. One sec.
Hello?
Better now. Should be decent volume for you, for the people that are actually watching this shit. Back apparently.
Need money? Okay, cash.
My ears.
Great.
He's mine. Alright, where's this little shit back? Hey, little shit. Fuck out of here.
Hi there.
Shut the fuck up.
A guitar. Wish I knew how to play. Might dispel some of the gloom.
Quality. I got none. Shit. Alright, well, looks like it's gonna be all peaceful time. Fucking play some tunes. I'm gonna kill this kid.
Will the circle be unbroken?
I don't care. There's a kid. Can I fucking shoot him? Don't worry, kid. I killed them all. I'm gonna take that shit out of your hands. Bitch. You bitch. Box. Where's the box? clearly dead, but... Double tap.
She's all we still have! Please! Help her!
Alright. There's a boy. got him. Hey. Fucking. See the toes. Spawn that mosquito. Some trash.
Seems right up your alley.
I'll give it a whirl. Got it.
Let us go. Mew, are you still watching this?
Grab that lockpick.
Oh, thank you, little shit.
Open it.
Sure thing.
Get up!
need some help with this.
Looks simple enough.
Yeah, can you open that?
Done.
Want to hold on to this?
Oh shit.
Take this.
There they are, the tools.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship. Got a lock, needs picking.
Seems easy enough. Ready. Seems easy enough. Ready.
All right. Work. So hopefully. All right, back to the game.
Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure. We sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through. What is that?
It looks like a tear. To another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
If the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be back
at the shop.
Booker, if we go into this Terra, I don't think there's any turning back. Are you sure you want to go now?
Let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for long.
Okay, the Vlachs get their weapons. There's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Yeah.
Can change, Booker, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
Poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I remember I led the Vox. Slavery. Burned down the whole heroes like goddamn.
Their nose.
Hard to think of. Two memories in the same
Booker,
place.
Booker, come back to me. You're going to find Daisy
Fitzroy. Yes.
Right. Much obliged.
Folk need a better class of hero. When it comes down to it, the only difference between Comstock and Fitzroy is how you spell the name.
Strikes range like 3 times.
Oh my god.
Yes, give me this. I want it. Give me. Chuck that shit down. Oops. Fuck.
Press to lunge at end.
Time to be a doofist.
Sniper.
Elizabeth!
There. I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons. Or I created
one. There you are. You're the lucky bitch.
Responsibility, none of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
You sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive, or... I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
Get that door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Yeah.
sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
I'll tell you what.
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
I love this thing. He's such a good villain. Fuck.
Got to get off this thing.
Daisy said she was coming here for food.
We need
to take that elevator up. That at least to Fink's office.
Oh yeah, I forgot tentacle. That's an ability. I still didn't get that, but I want it.
They're just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock. Mr. Lin, my God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello, Chifo.
Hello, Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw it with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children.
Yeah.
You just complicate the narrative.
What the fuck you mean, Chief? I just killed half your men. Boys, good job. Oh, yep. Now they're going up. Oh, see you. Yeah, I can flash you. Ha, what do you mean? Hey! I love it. It's such a good ability. Oh my fucking god. Oh yeah, this is it. I'm gonna be a wet boy, alright. Wet time. All the hit time. I can be wet as fuck.
Press to wash away your enemies.
What is that?
Hold to grab enemies and release to reel them in for punishment.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. That's the right mouse. Right. I want this to be such a good game. Charge. Fuck. Hey, Chief, I can put you up there. Damage boost for the sniper rifle, but I want to pawn some bitches if I can find my sniper rifle back.
Here you go.
Give me that. Thank you.
You got empty pockets? Just keep on walking.
Benny Vigor. Dollar bill. Well, I'm gonna wet boy someone.
Can you unlock this?
Give me a second.
Oh shit, I almost didn't see this.
There you go.
Oh, sniper.
Booker!
Yes. Hey, chief. I don't really care about you. Safe up there? Alright, one more time. Tunnel vision do. that? Fucking cunt.
No!
Yes.
She's going to kill that child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there. Come on, Booker, we've got to get out of here. Boost me up.
Yeah, whatever.
Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Delay is 30 seconds. Whoa. That delay is so long. Why the fuck is delay so long? Holy shit. 30-second delay.
Yes. She's going to kill that child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there. Come on, Booker, we've got to get out of here. Boost me up.
Yeah, whatever.
Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Delay is 30 seconds. Whoa. That delay is so long. There, hopefully I fixed it. Or, I don't know. Whatever I did. I don't think I did anything to fucking help this. Time to distract. Hey, Chief.
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the Founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root.
Yep.
It's the only way to be...
Ah, you fucking shit.
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Oh, you fucking... Where did that little shit go? You killed someone. Probably your first time, but shit.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, easy. Doctor ordered.
Salt capacity. Yes. Woo. Look at this man.
Killed some
Orangey.
Probably your first time for this shit.
Whoa, hey, easy.
Oh heckin' doodle.
Elizabeth!
Elizabeth!
Why don't you just come out of there?
Knock.
Listen, I think you should talk to me.
Nah, can I... No, fuck off. Why can I not keep knocking? I wanna keep knocking. I saw that salt pile, guys. I saw that. Too much salt? Oh, healthful. That was healthful. Fuck. Let me in! Medical tonic. I can't go outside. Liptard. Damn. Well, time to set a course. For New York.
Elizabeth.
This is all I had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't.
Haha.
Just learn to live with it.
Yeah, bish. Can I go back here now?
So the moment of truth between us.
Yeah.
New York? Or Paris?
Well, we're going nowhere, to be honest.
No, 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 no!
Shit.
Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
Change
course. There's gotta be some sort of reserve throttle or accelerator.
Do you know what that looks like?
I don't know!
Help me find it!
That's not it.
Certainly is.
Is. Try again.
All right. Hold on. Here you are.
Booker! I've got to stop them.
No, that's the E.
No, that's
Booker, hurry.
It. No, it's not.
Is. If they play the whole song, he'll come back.
Try.
Fine.
Hurry, Booker, hurry!
Is not.
Stop it! Stop it! You don't know what you're doing!
There it is.
You've done it now. He's coming back. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him...
He will take you where you need to go.
I like that look of discomfort.
Do you care to hear anything else, brother? Perhaps a waltz?
No, fuck off. I don't want to grab your shit yet. That look of discomfort. I need a fuck. Oh, hey, Chief. Oh. Closer. Yes. No, yes. No, yes. Yes. Do we go up here? Yep, goes farther. Yes. Thanks, Chief. I'll take it.
Who are you?
We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Well, there are others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he? Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
Hell, like, how the fuck did they leave this shit?
Booker. That's Comstock House. If we're gonna find him, we should start there.
The Vox are coming! We need to leave the dock! We need to push off immediately! The Vox!
Where are these people going?
Wherever the Vox populi ain't.
You can do it! Come on, you can do it! Just jump! Jump!
Honey, I can't do it! I cannot do it! I'm sorry!
Yeah, Maria, you heard her. See you, boys. See you, boys. I'll see you, boy.
I haven't found anything!
Shoulder nap, they get. Come here, one more. Well.
Catch, Booker.
Oh, thanks, Chief. Oh, there you go.
Elizabeth?
All right.
Open it.
There. Simple enough.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me. Brought me books.
Not me.
He was my friend.
How the fuck did that bird?
Until I grew up. And I hated him. Because he was my warden. He's just Comstock's pet, isn't he?
Right.
Just like me. There you go.
Damn, right, facts.
This. Fitzroy's no better than Comstock. Was she?
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
This is on our hands, isn't it?
Nah, whatever, just do this shit. Gain brief vulnerability on attack. And yes.
He was all I had.
Bullet. How much money do I have? I have. Oh, yes. Yes. Alright. Purchase. Charge aid.
Ready. More money.
Down enemies provide salts upon dead 40% of the time. Three enemies. Yes. That sounds lovely. All right.
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning.
Mm. One of the prophet's magic is rubbing off on you.
No negotiation! No surrender! No forgiveness!
Some help with this.
Give me a second.
God damn.
Done.
God damn. Dick. Oh, there's the guy. God damn. Alright, let's go. Ah. Alright, time to look at this.
I just realized who those two are. They. Well, at least she invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think this syntax is
perfect. He just drew himself.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit.
Why do you always rub your pinky? I don't need to look at that.
Come on, so Comstock House is up ahead.
Alright, you know what? This has been going for almost 2 hours. So I'm gonna just go ahead and stop it here. This has been slightly decent. My first stream so far. Big doo-doo time, big boys. Big doo-doo time. So yeah, big boy time is about to go. So yeah. Time to say goodbye, boys. See ya, Chiefs. Whoever was watching, you're fucking dedicated as all hell. So, yeah. Wait. Has my thing been echoing this whole time? Fuck! I didn't notice. I'm dumb.